Fly Guy back again with another San Diego / summer convention pop. This time today we're looking at Musashi from Westworld. Quick look at the box first of all. You can see some details on the box there, the design. And if you're wondering, there's the rest of the characters there on the back of the box. Quite a few of them. We did have a young Ford with an open face as, again, another exclusive. I didn't pick that up. But cool logo. And of course, Musashi just shown there. Very, very briefly at the end of Westworld, in the very final episode, we got a glimpse of these guys, or one of them, or some samurais, I should say. So very kind of, well, I guess slightly spoilerish, but it doesn't give anything away in the plot, really too much. Made in China in this one. There's the UPC, if you can find it. This was, let me consult my little list here. Where was this an exclusive? This was Box Lunch in the US, but available everywhere here in Australia. So, pretty cool. Musashi, let's get a look at him. He stands just under 4 inches tall. Pretty nice design. Grey overall undersuit, and then his armour is laid over the top with then a kind of silver touch-up done overall on the shoulder pads and everywhere else. A little bit of black paint for his sheath, for his sword. I'm sure somebody's going to tell me the name of the sword, or katana, or whatever. I know, I don't know the name of the sword, but you'll know, I'm sure. Nice little scary-looking mask piece he's got on. I expect this to be reused many times in many colours, this mould. Particularly good. First time that I can recall we've seen a samurai in Funko Pop. Wasn't there one in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Am I wrong? I can't remember. Leave a note in the comment. Let us know. Pretty cool. Do like this. Like the kind of purple colour for his helmet. And some nice detail overall. Nothing too major, but still nice. And as I say, it's just a little cool samurai, which I just love. I just picked this figure up, this samurai Iron Man, which I've yet to review, but just samurai flavour here at Fly Guy Towers. So, yeah, very cool. Do like this. That's it. Not much else I can tell you. Again, we'll put some links underneath where you might be able to find it. But do leave a comment, give it a thumbsy uppy, and we'll see you for more San Diego Comic-Con reviews coming right up.